neglect so great is salvation. God has given us a great salvation. And the Bible says, how shall we escape if we neglect so great a salvation? Well, our escape is in Jesus Christ. And the Hebrew writer, which we say is an unknown writer, he talked about that it was first given by the Lord himself and then by the apostles about the salvation. Salvation is great, and I praise God for salvation. Salvation, the word salvation is, the Greek word is sarvitorio. It simply means that all-inclusive God, Jesus Christ, when he died on the cross, he gave us, healed us from sin, sickness, disease, poverty. It's all-encompassing. And I praise God for his all-encompassing grace that he's given us through Jesus Christ. Oh, my brothers and sisters, it's just awesome to know the Lord. Oh, if you don't know the Lord, it's time to do that. I talked on last night. I'm talking to you tonight. It's on Wednesday, July the 15th. On last night, July the 14th, Tuesday night, I have a Bible class for Cole Temple. And on tonight, it was for Living Gospel. I'm the pastor of two churches, Cole Temple Church of God in Christ, 1004 East 14th Street. That's in Ford Heights, Illinois. And I'm also the pastor of Living Gospel Church of God in Christ. That's here in Elgin, 1515 Dundee Avenue, Elgin, Illinois. Right outside of Chicago. I'm northwest of Chicago for Elgin, one of the kind of larger church. And then Cole Temple, smaller church, but beautiful church. South, that's the south east suburbs. We're about 10, 13 miles off from Gary, Indiana, on the Indiana borderline. Matter of fact, sometime when I'm out there, I go into Indiana and get gas. So we're right there. So we're both. We got two campuses, one in the south east suburbs of Chicago, and other northwest suburbs of Chicago. So God bless you. If you want to get in touch with us, please call us at 847-337-1421, and we'll be glad to minister unto you as the Lord gives. We're praying that God would give us hungry and thirsty people, that God would fill their souls, anoint them like never before. The power of God is rich, and I praise God for his richness, his everlasting blessing that he has blessed us with this great salvation. Praise God. We thank God for you. And as I always say, keep the faith.